Listen, the Lord so loves you. The Lord so loves you. The Lord so loves you. He says, for godly sorrow. Says godly sorrow works repentance that we don't repent. Okay? You didn't come here by accident. No. God.
Yes.
God has a plan for the two of you. It is a good plan. It's a good plan. It's a new church. The church, this is the church. And we'll invite you back, okay? They'll be taking your address, whatever, your address where you live, and then we'll do a follow-up to come and visit you, okay? Okay? I feel like singing this song from the album. It's one song that the Lord gave that we wrote. Because, and I believe it is your song. Okay? Let me sing this for you. My very sick soul, you have healed and have forgiven my iniquity from destruction. My life you've redeemed and crowned me with tender mercy. Oh, my very sick soul, you have healed and have forgiven my iniquities from destruction. My life you've redeemed and crowned me with tender mercy. Oh, how can I express my gratitude unto thee, O Lord? For thou, Lord, with favor compass me as with a shield. Oh, how can I express my gratitude unto thee, O Lord? For thou, Lord, with favor hast compassed me as with a shield. The Lord with favor has compassed you with a shield. Amen. Hallelujah. So rejoice.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the living God. Pastor Gwyneth, you can come and pray and close us. Sister, God bless you for coming. Amen. Pastor Gwyneth. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Before Pastor Gwyneth prays to close us, we have a conference coming from the 2nd through the 6th, where Evangelist Sonny Badu will be coming. He's a gospel singer. You will love to hear him sing. The place is going to be saturated with praise from the 2nd of November through the 6th of November, 6 p.m. each night. And we want to invite the whole of Greensboro, the whole of Guilford County, and the whole of North Carolina to come. It's free. It's free. There's no gate fee. We are coming to worship the living God, so we don't charge. There's no gate fee. Amen? So we invite you to come. Come as you are. Come ready to worship. Come ready to celebrate Jesus Christ as the Lord and personal Savior. Amen.
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 Before I pray, we also have Wednesday Bible studies at 6:30 every Wednesday. And our worship service begins 11 o'clock. Before that, we have our Sunday school beginning at 9:30. So you're also invited to come. Amen.
Amen.
God is good. Let's bow our heads. Everlasting Father, we thank you, God, for a great evening that you have given to us. We thank you for the soul that you have added to us. We thank you for the word that has gone forth. We thank you, O God, for the saints of God that have become witnesses to all that has transpired today or tonight. We thank you for the man of God that brought forth the word. We pray, Lord, that you replenish, even give more anointing to continue to speak your word, declare your word. And Father, we thank you for all those that are here. And those that have not been able to come today, Father, keep them under your care. We also pray for the county of Guilford. We thank you for the state of North Carolina. We thank you for the United States of America. We also thank you, God, for our individual homes. And those who have heard the sound of my voice, Father God, I pray you touch them, you bless them. Let them know that you are still in control of everything that transpired in our life, and even in this country, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, God, for all the blessings that has come, oh, Father, to enlighten us. We thank you, God, for the word of God as a lamp unto our feet and a lamb unto our path. We give you praise and honor and glory. May your name be glorified. May your name be exalted. The none that can be compared unto you. We thank you for all the benefits. And what shall we render unto you upon all these benefits? The benefit to declare you as Lord of our souls in the name of Jesus. Unto him that is able to keep us from falling and to present us falling before his throne of grace with exceeding joy. To him belong power, dominion, and majesty. We give you praise and we thank you. In Jesus' name. May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. God is good. Glory to God.